To be honest, Trenčín was in this championship till now the only squad that clearly merit to win against us. When they beat us here in at home, they were much better than us, to be honest. And they have very good players in every position of the pitch. They show against Žilina that they are a good team. They won 5-1 in the last match. They are in a good moment now. Against Trnava, we suffered two injuries. One was Šmelik, the other one was Erz, both. Šmelik will be also suspended because of the fifth yellow card. Erz suffered a problem on his ankle and probably will be not of the match. And we cannot recover. We are sure that Šatka and Černák will not play. So Ljubičić is out. So it's difficult with all these players that are out. I'm thinking to play. I put myself in the squad and probably, no, this is a joke. No, we have players, we are training, we are working, we will find a solution for sure. But when you have many players out, it's difficult for everybody and much more for us that, to be honest, we haven't got so many substitutes. So in this situation will be difficult, but nothing is decided, nothing is lost until Sunday afternoon. We will go over there to try to win, and then we will see what is going on.